Real runners wear leather jackets, not some flannel shirt. You're on the dust.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, we're a huge corporation.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, and we can't be stopped. All you protesters can go to hell.
It's time for the clucking bell. From the factory farm to your plate, the chicken's life is a sorry state. A pump full of chemicals, what the hell?
They even make my breasts swell.
Fill full of hormones so they get fat. At least we know we're slipping rat. I love chicken with a shitty smell, and that's why I love Clucking Bell.
Clucking Bell! Suffery never tasted so good!
Tell you what, I really can't bear that chicken on anything. What is it? Burrito, rock eggs, rock, look, sweetheart, get over it.
It's a beautiful day. Sun beat down.
licking the zebra bar and someone takes it away from you.
Tommy, the Nightmare Smith. On the dust.
I tell you what, life is divided into two kinds of people. Those who like me and those who can go to hell.
Better. There's a war going on in the streets. It's the War on Thirst. Sprunk is winning the War on Thirst with a new grenade-shaped can.
Hey, yo, pull the pin and blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
Boom! Now that's the sound of refreshing. Sprunk, go AWOL from the Cola Wars with an energizing mix of lemon, lime, 10 times the caffeine and sugar.
Plus, and benzene for that extra pop.
Yo, it'll bring the temperature right up and the bubbles. Other beverages use carbon dioxide.
We use ether to kick up that phase.
Thanks to all that mercury, you won't remember anything that tasted so good. Now pick up a Sprunk Thermal New for your six-pack. Kill thirst and liven up the party. Toss your friends a Sprunk in the grenade-shaped can and enter the Sprunk Sweepstakes where you can win a real case of grenades. Sprunk, blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
You say you're mine. to paradise, and I do too, in my pants. That's a theme song for an entire career, and I should know. 1977, what a year. Here's some more dust in your face. Enjoy.
You hit, I'ma hit you back.
If you're planning on heading out to the beach this weekend, don't bother. It's really not that interesting. Sand, sun, a lot of nonsense about suntans. Go out to a nightclub. Coming to consciousness next to an ugly chick in a strange bed with beer cans and underwear across the floor, run the hell out and get to the clinic. The rock doesn't stop until we lose our license, which could be soon.